448 divided by 7. 4 is less, therefore next. 44 is not less, therefore with 44. 7 multiplied by which number is nearest to 44, but not greater. 7 multiplied by 7, 49 is greater. Multiply by 6, 42 is not greater. Okay, subtract 44 minus 42, 2. Next, 28. 7 multiplied by 4, 28 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 448 divided by 7 is 64.